What's up, guys? It's Ken McMurkey live once again, and more of the forest, chopping down trees, getting eaten by cannibals, seeing some weird shit. But actually, I have a webcam this time. Got the overlay set up. I'm actually not feeling completely terrible like I have been the last couple nights. So once everybody jumps in here, we'll have some fun. We have with us tonight TehTater, TheBeardedFool, and Balae.
You can add paddles to him now. Or whatever. Oars, whatever they said.
Yeah, what, they've been the a single player for a little while, apparently.
Invite me, Josh.
Oh, I did invite you. Did you not? You were in the
thing? He never accepted.
Like, it did. It didn't. I didn't get it.
I'm pretty sure you were in the thing.
No, it was just me, you, and Balae.
Yeah, I'll invite him once we get in game.
Good job.
Oh, maybe that's what happened. You started the game and it took it away from you or something.
Because I never. You waited forever to accept it.
Well, the cannibal's already here.
You didn't give me time. You gave me like 2 seconds.
Both Ken and Art are in here.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
They were the 2 seconds.
And there's that birthday.
What are you doing?
You're saying happy birthday.
Point 40 release. Yeah, point 40 release.
Please invite me, Josh.
Once we get into it.
Tater.
You're so I know picky. You're in game. I know you're in game.
Not so yet. Picky.
Well, I know Josh is.
Josh is a liar.
He I invited take... you.
I can continue. It's loading, I guess. I don't know what it's doing. Yep. There we go. Hey, it's not supposed to lag when we're running into people now.
So it was doing that for you guys, too?
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Well, cool. It's completely
drops.
Yep.
Frame drops the second you try to run an enemy.
What else goes into the bombs? What goes into the bombs? Alcohol, coins, circuit board.
Circuit board.
What's the last ingredient?
Coins.
Coins,
watch,
alcohol,
motherboard.
Watch. I don't
watch.
Have another watch. I ruined everything.
Well, I have a watch here if that's what you want.
As soon as I get
to
the game,
I can use a watch. You want to give me one?
Okay,
well, let's deal with this. They're tearing down the walls.
I got music playing.
Wow.
It's true, guys. It's not lagging horribly. I'm dead, though. I'm dead.
You were depending on that lag. I don't even know where you're at. You're dead. You're up and walking
around. I'm alive, but I'm like horribly gray.
This was a terrible idea. Why did I follow Josh?
Josh, white it out.
I think there are like 15.
Oh Jesus!
Out
yep,
here.
there's a bunch. There's a bunch.
Why don't we light some effigies?
It's definitely not lagging anymore.
Okay, that one's dead.
Yeah. Oh, we can actually. I'm dead now. We can actually.
Crap.
Yeah, I'm down. I think Art killed me on that one actually.
Whoops, my bad.
Sure, you just missed that cannibal entirely and just sunk your axe straight into my face.
So, apparently they updated the graphics, because all the cannibals look like they are like massively oiled up, at least on my screen.
But I'm down again.
It's probably a graphical bug.
Now, they thought I was been like recording really low budget porn.
Kaden goes down every 5 seconds of this game, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know.
That one, I'm pretty sure I have to take the blame for on that one.
That first one, at least.
They
I'm
also fixed
sure.
this thing
oh,
with the
what the
load.
I'm down.
What the crap? GoPro!
Where? Oh, there's Blay.
They did update the enemy.
I'm getting slapped. I'm getting
way.
Slapped.
Oh, boy. Okay. Blay's up.
They did update the enemy. They actually added 50 more enemies, apparently. I don't even know.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Why don't we just get to sleep?
There are a billion people.
Oh, I'm down again? Oh, there's three of them.
Heal, Ken. Heal.
I can't. Every time I open my inventory, I go down.
Oh,
I'm going down. I just went down. I just went down for real.
Well, folks, that is the forest version 4.0. Everybody dies.
Crap.
Are we all down?
Come on. You stupid son of a! I'm down. I was trying to raise Ken, and that didn't work.
Oh my God. I'm gonna get Everett up. Hold on.
I believe in you, Tater. I died. They ate me.
Well.
I can.
All I could get was Balae. This is freaking madhouse.
Why are you pushing me back? I don't want to go back here.
You're pushing me back.
You're pushing me. Okay.
Alrighty, I'm coming back to home.
I just need to change my brightness settings.
Balae's over here talking to them cannibal or something.
I'm trying to kill him.
We did it.
They're really just trying to, like, come to a peace agreement, but it's just not happening, I don't think.
We really need to get some traps set up, honestly.
I can't find the brightness settings.
We just need to make the houseboat.
I put my graphics settings on medium instead of high, and I'm still only pulling in 30. But I'm pulling in a solid 30, so it's better.
Well,
I put mine
on high, and I'm pulling in 70.
Yeah,
but then again, I am running dual 970s, so.
I mean, yeah. I have a 390.
Yeah, I've got the single 970 minor, a mix of high and ultra, and I'm still doing 60.
Interesting.
Covered in blood, wash off. I don't want to.
I cannot eat this food.
Rabbits everywhere. I wonder if they fixed my damn rabbit traps.
One of them did catch something, I think. It had the option to reset it. I don't know if it actually caught a rabbit or if, a cannibal was trolling you again.
But there's a cannibal truck just smacking me in the face.
Let me shut the door.
Oh, shut the door. Tater, shut the door in my face.
Well, you just have to be walking over them.
Did you see the update where they said that if you're attacking an enemy and accidentally hit your stuff, you do less damage?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, so we have a bestiary now. It's awesome.
Yeah, that's supposed to be a... There's a rabbit here.
We have a nature guide, so we can see what we already found.
Yeah, where's that at? It's last page, right? Yeah.
Yeah, last page.
Oh, nice. Right
next to last page.
Nice.
It's horribly blurry for me.
I think it's the stuff that we haven't encountered at all. It's the blurry stuff.
Could be.
Of course, it's not going to say we have anything right now, because we just now got it. So we have to find everything again.
On the bright side, it's raining, so that's a good thing.
Happy birthday trap. That's what we need to make. Birthday traps.
Huh, apparently we just can't eat this everywhere. Food.
I know. I can't either.
I think it's bugged. Yep, stick some more on it.
So I'll see
if you need food now, I'd stick it on the fire.
I can't even put food on it.
Huh.
Well, break it down.
No, wait, yeah. No, I put it in the fire. I think your thing's bugged here or something.
It might be.
No, I got it. I got food on it now. Still can't eat off of it, but I got food on it at least.
Might just be that there's nothing cooked on it yet. So.
Yeah, it could be.
Well, it's raining. Yeah, it's good.
I like how booze refills your water, but in real life it actually dehydrates you.
So I realized something the other day that, you know, we keep looking for aloe and marigold and all that stuff, and we still don't build a garden and replant them just so we don't have to worry about it.
We actually do have a garden built that just has infinite blueberry bushes. No, it actually has a piece of aloe growing on the back here. And I also built a garden inside here that doesn't work.
Because it's not getting any water.
Oh, actually, it did work. I just planted something in it. I'd jump and look down at it. That was weird.
So I just discovered something new. I discovered blueberries. So I picked up those blueberries.
Hey, we can sleep now, guys.
Okay, I wish this was real life, because I keep finding money on the ground, and I feel like that's a,
host not responding.
That'd be fantastic.
I forgot to close my internet.
I feel like it's raining money.
You forgot to close.
I wish
three or four sleeping.
That's what you meant to say there, Josh. Three or four sleeping. I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping.
Must be Ken.
Looking at it.
There it goes.
3D.
Josh is muted again.
Okay, this is crap. It rained and we have no water stocked up. That is bullshit.
There it goes.
Oh, I can eat. You can eat the meat on the fire now. It works now for some reason. No idea why. Yeah, I guess.
Everyone to the bearded fool, you're muted.
Yeah, I was starting my stream.
Likely story. Oh, by the way, Balae. By the way.
My settings.
One of these giant bastards come up here and knock down Josh's tree with a sap collector on it.
Still works.
Yep. Still collecting
Are you
sap.
Serious?
Didn't come here and look for yourself, see?
That's great.
Still collecting sap, and Josh just took all of it. But we did get the fence built around the higher part of it here. Even though I put the door in completely wrong spot.
Yeah, door is in an awful position. Like, absolutely terrible.
So guys, I think it's time to make the houseboat. 48 logs.
Yeah, let's do it.
Here we go.
Let's do it.
We can easily get that.
I'm gonna place it right. Do you place it on the water?
Yeah, it's like against the water or something, I believe. I just don't understand why my frame rate is dipping so bad. Like, I'm only pulling in 14 frames right now after I started streaming.
Wow.
Yeah.
I mean, do I put it in the water or do I put it on the beach?
You want to put it in the water.
Probably just need to put it inside the house, honestly.
There you go. It's right. It's there. We go. It's right there.
Oh, I'm gonna go collect some trees down here where Balae is.
Hey, will Balae or Ken, either one of you, will you guys read me off your graphical settings? Just read down the list.
Yeah. Give me just a second.
Can we get to those from in the game?
Yeah.
Oh, we can. Okay.
Resolutions 1920 by 1080, presets custom, field of view is about halfway up, VSync on, full screen off, renderer I have is deferred, anti-aliasing is, what is that? Anti-aliasing is high, material quality is high, shadows are on high, far shadows on, sunshine occlusion on, light scatters on high, terrain's on normal, grass distance is far, grass density is high, draw distance is medium. Texture quality is full. Ocean quality is wave displacement high. No limit on the max frame rate. For post-processing, no motion blur. Chromatic aberration is on. Film grain is on. Bloom is on. SSAO is high. SSAO type is HBAO. Depth of field is off, and color grading is original. So, fairly high settings.
Yeah, yours are higher than mine.
You down there chopping trees, Balae?
Yeah. Okay. I assumed you were bringing the sled.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm in the wrong spot. All it is.
Yeah. I checked my traps and nothing.
So you guys, when I'm bringing logs down to the beach.
Apparently, I was muted again. I don't know what I'm doing.
We can try to build this thing and see what happens.
Can you read me off the graphical settings, Ken?
I just did.
You just did.
I was muted. I didn't know
the entire time.
I was muted for the since we had the last conversation about it.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I don't know how
basically,
the hell that's happened.
I don't know
what that tree just did, but it did it.
Okay, I'll tell you this, Josh. The best way to tell you, the only things I don't have on high are draw distance and that's it. Draw distance set to medium. Everything else is on high, except for grass distance, and it's set to far. Just going down the list in order. It's deferred, high, on, high, normal, far, high, medium, full, high, no limit. Post-processing, motion blur is disabled. Chromatic aberration is on, film grain is on, bloom is on, SSAO is high, SSAO type is HBAO, depth of field is off, and color grading is original.
Alright, I tweaked a couple little things and I'm up to about 20 to 30 now.
Honestly, I'd say like if your draw distance was anything above medium, I'd say that's probably what's hurting you.
Maybe. I don't know. My draw distance... Yeah, I'll go ahead and put it on. Well, see, it goes all the way up to ultra.
I've just got mine set on medium just to be safe, because that's going to be the biggest thing that's going to hurt us. That would hurt me anyway. Oh, I heard somebody laughing.
That made a little difference, not a lot. Where's the other log carrier?
Over there at base.
That's what I was looking for.
It's at the base.
Do you know how we build this houseboat, Josh?
I mean, I think it's what we're doing. We're getting logs for it.
Oh yeah, because we finished the wall. Oh, I forgot.
Yeah.
We need a log carrier, though.
I really have no idea where it's at. Oh, right here.
It has a flag on it.
Well, you could find it either, so...
I wasn't looking for it. I forgot it.
Let's play chicken tater. Let's see who, you know, what happens when you ram into each other now.
Yeah, there's actually supposed to be a collision on those now, so...
There is! There's full collision, but whoever's pressing forward wins.
I'm losing because I don't have any logs. Well, I may have just ruined it. No, I didn't.
I'm just collecting all the logs in a big pile here.
I'll bring this sled over there to where they were at. Bring it to you and Balae.
Cannibals are at base, trying to tear down the wall.
I'm coming back, Ken. Let me drop off his log.
It's just one. It's just the one. I gotta handle.
Okay. Here we go. Here's the log sled, so you guys can stop putting him on the ground.
Where's your, where do you have that boat at, Tater?
It's halfway on the
water,
beach.
Halfway not.
Well, it works in regards to where you put it, so like, I don't know.
Oh, I see it. That's a big damn boat.
Yep.
Hell, you want to take it back, Art, or you want to keep cutting?
I'll keep cutting.
Alright, I'll push it.
I'm collecting these briefcases real fast, because I need the meds. I
wonder what these actually make the logs or not.
Okay.
The little ones just make sticks.
I'll help Art cut down trees.
And we did discover that if you
need sticks and leaves for.
There's probably been a fire bill somewhere we just forgot about.
Yeah, probably down in the cave.
Oh yeah.
Shit, those just make sticks. Okay, so I gotta find more trees.
Yeah, the little ones just make sticks, and if you actually leave them alone, they'll grow into full size trees.
Yep,
yeah, I thought I knew the really small ones, but these were like little trees. I didn't realize that they would make sticks. So,
yeah, they make four sticks.
There's cannibals. Oh, there's a cannibal right there in front of your face.
He dead.
Yep, I killed the guy over here.
Oh, I'm
bringing the sled back.
Oh,
there's still someone
something.
Else.
So basically, this update traded off my normal frame rate for better frame rate around enemies, so maybe it's worth.
I think it is.
I don't know why I let go of that. Can't fit through
this
there.
This guy will not die.
Tell you what, I'm going to try turning off V-Sync. Let's see what that does. That'll probably make a huge difference.
That will probably do a good amount.
Actually, no. It's still pulling in 20. V-Sync's usually the biggest killer.
What about your anti-aliasing?
I have it on a lower option. I'm going to turn V-Sync back on, and it's on medium right now. I'll go ahead and just...
Maybe lower your
I'll just turn it
settings.
Off. Turn off anti-aliasing.
Lower your stream settings, maybe.
No, it was doing this before I even started streaming.
Oh. Well.
What about your resolution scale, Josh?
Here you go, Tater.
Okay.
Anti-aliasing turning off made it worse.
Have you checked your resolution scale or any of your resolution settings?
I mean, they're all just resolution normal.
We have a good system here. We drop off the sled, take the next one.
There's a cannibal just running
what
in place.
What the hell? Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna turn my preset on fastest, just out of curiosity.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, on fastest presets, I'm still only pulling in 15 to 20 frames.
I don't know.
Maybe this game is just not optimized for my processor or something. What are you pulling, Tater?
60 with dips to 50.
Wow.
Let me ask you something, Josh. Is your CPU, is it AMD as well?
Yeah.
Do you think just maybe it's not optimized for Crossfire and somehow incidentally Crossfire is enabled between the APU and the GPU?
I mean, I don't have like two graphics cards.
Well, does your APU have integrated graphics though?
I don't have an APU.
Just a CPU.
I have a GPU and a separate CPU.
Okay.
Yeah, this looks awful on fastest. You know what, screw it. Let's just go up to max and see what happens.
Probably be perfect.
Yeah, cause that'll suck. Yeah, 50 frames.
Ultra low, fastest, low, medium, high. I guess high is the biggest. You know, I was gonna turn my, oh my gosh, I messed up the field of view.
Oh boy.
I've ruined everything.
Are you bringing the other sled back in?
Maybe I should turn on low memory mode. There we go. I turned on low memory mode.
That worked.
Nope, no change. I guess it's not even changing anything. Like my frames are staying the same on lowest and highest.
You have a 390 though. You should have 8 gigs of memory.
Are you running a background process or something?
Nothing other than the stream stuff. And it was doing that before I started streaming. I don't know, maybe my Citrix stuff is still running in the background or something. Sometimes it doesn't automatically close. Let me check that. Oh, this is gonna finish it, guys.
Oh, really? Wow.
Exactly enough. As I get slapped in the back.
We're bringing more logs anyway.
Come on here, Tater. I'm going back for Josh.
Yep, the houseboat bounced into reality.
Tater.
Y'all made a friend.
He don't dance. There we go. And if he don't dance, he ain't no friend of mine.
I'll kill everybody while you guys...
See you, suckers.
Take the logs back. No, that I built that, so don't take it. Yeah.
I don't even know how you're supposed to paddle it. This is the most awkward thing ever.
It's a boat for all everybody.
Is there another paddle on the other side or something?
I don't know. Let us get in the boat. There's about 10 cannibals coming down the hill after you, Josh. Look at that. There's about 10 cannibals coming down the hill. I'm gonna put this raw lizard on the,
Josh, you look like you're having a hard time about it.
It's awful.
That's why you should have waited for everybody.
I'm hungry and thirsty, Randall.
That was a lot of work pushing that little houseboat around by yourself.
It was.
Who destroyed the fire over here?
It wears off over time.
Oh, okay.
I believe, because it gets destroyed all the time.
This is terrible. Really, you can't see in front of you. You can't see beside of you.
I told you.
That's why we all need to get on it.
That doesn't help.
We're gonna explore the land together. Wait, Ken, wait.
I'm coming back to shore. Calm your tits.
Oh yeah, I was gonna check background programs here really quick, guys.
It's stuck.
What the?
I'm 100% stuck.
Is it going to instantly night for you all?
Nope.
It, did a second ago, and then it turned right back to day.
And so. It crashed, and I got kicked.
Really?
What? I got kicked.
Apparently, I ought to have kicked you.
It did. I'm 100% back at the main menu.
Anything taking up memory, nothing taking up CPU. Nothing. Game's really buggy in that aspect of alt tabbing.
Yep.
Sorry I'm kicking you, I didn't mean to do that.
Now the houseboat's in the middle of the damn water.
Because I was way out in the ocean whenever I got kicked.
I'm going to have to go swim to it. I'm coming, houseboat.
I spawned with a shark staring me in the face, and what in the world is this? What is this? Josh, no, this is a terrible idea.
What?
You planted something in the wall planter, and now it takes up the entire fucking cabin.
I'm gonna have to see this.
Like, it is just 100% just, like, this aloe vera plant became a monster. Oh my god. And it's just, it's gone. It's back to normal now. You just have to come back and watch the stream whenever it's over with.
So I decided to make, I'm just maxing out everything, guys. Maxing out everything. I'm even gonna max out freaking... motion blur.
That's gonna look awful.
Well, it's time to...
Literally pulling in the exact same amount of frames.
Yeah, it's just...
There you go.
Incompatible.
I'm exploring the ocean, guys.
Yes, to store it on you. And what do you do?
Well...
This is
you
true,
crashed. Man. You crashed is what you did.
No, it froze on me. The whole thing froze up, and Josh kicked me.
I'm coming back.
Taking responsibility. Yep, Tom the Builder's over here.
This is slower than shit. Oh, shift. No, shift doesn't work.
Josh, you're just poking him in the dick.
Get him.
I feel like I'm shorter than normal or something. Like, everything looks bigger. Oh, probably because I changed the depth of field accidentally. That's probably
Alright guys, let's all get on the houseboat.
I mean, the houseboat that moves at all of, you know, 2 snails a minute.
Well, guys, I changed my depth of field down, and it actually increased my frames by about 5 to pull in a solid 30 now.
I just want to know why this great big houseboat goes sideways across the water.
I know, right?
How do you like... Oh, E. Yeah, I need to go eat me some food real fast, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
Let me go eat me some food before we start.
Just take us out to sea, Josh. They can't get us there.
I was way ahead of you. You have to look away from the way you go, basically.
Yeah, this is retarded. This is terrible. Oh, you're about to run into a sandbar.
Don't worry, Tater. Just, what the heck? Now I'm going super fast. What is going on?
Oh my goodness.
I'm coming now. I'm coming.
Just.
Apparently, if you spin right at a certain little angle, you'll like instantly spin. What the crap?
Hold on. Let me get on the boat.
You're going too fast, Josh. It's about to collapse.
I believe it. I don't know what's going on.
Oh god, I fell off. I can't catch the boat.
Alright, there we go. I'll stop now.
I fell off way back there.
Okay, I'm coming.
Real question is, it's like sinking here.
Yeah, okay, so I'm not the only one that saw that.
So let's actually go out and explore the ocean.
This is the worst boat in the world to explore the ocean on.
I wonder, hold on a second here. Maybe we should do something. I bet if we could build something so we can get on the roof of it right here. Let's see if we can build something here really quick.
I doubt we'll be able to build it on the boat.
You never know.
True.
Why would we do that, though?
Oh,
you can build on the
water, apparently.
You can build on the freaking boat? No. Wait a minute.
That was not what I thought it was. You definitely can build on the boat, though. You definitely can, I believe.
Let's just go.
Ah, shit.
Blay fell off.
Yep, I'm about to fall off too. Stop.
Yeah.
That's why there's a cabin.
You can't see anything out of the cabin though. It's terrible.
Hold on, Tater. Stay right where you're at. Do not move. I'm up on top.
Okay. Well, Josh,
You can jump on the row.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm the lookout.
I fell. Balae is still back there, guys. What are you doing?
Stop,
Tater.
Stop.
No, you guys are fine. Go ahead.
Balae said he's not coming.
You're not coming.
No, I'm fine. Y'all go ahead.
Good luck.
Well, I don't know why you're not coming.
If Armsy attacks, we knew you well.
Ken, stay in the inside. Look out the windows. Or just get up atop with me.
That's what I was trying to do, is get on top, but every single time I go to get on the rowboat, Tater just takes off. Every single time I'll jump up on it and Tater immediately
Oh, you can build on top of the boat here.
Oh goodness. Well.
Oh guys. We can make it the beautiful.
Stay
where you're at for a second, Tater.
We have no daylight left.
Don't need daylight, we can probably build a damn spotlight on top of this thing.
I'll crash.
So,
I crashed down.
I don't know if this will work the way I think it did. Move the boat for a second. Let's see if it. Okay, no, that didn't work like I thought it did at all.
What are we doing, kitty cat? Kitty, kitty? What are we doing, little kitty? Want to say hi to the internet?
We need to bring the boat backwards for a second.
Yeah. Look at you.
On the bright side, we're kind of safe at night in the boat, so that's
very true.
To-do list updated.
Mine is too, randomly.
Oh gosh.
What do you get updated with?
I don't know. There we go. Okay. This seems like a terrible idea. But it works. Excuse me. Tater, I need you to get on the row so I can jump up top again. Because apparently it only becomes solid when you're holding it. Thank you.
Can I row now?
No.
No, let me get up top. Now
Wait,
you can
No, row. Don't, no. Disregard that. Okay, now you can row.
Please don't fall off.
There goes Josh.
I fell off.
Oh my god.
He was standing still of all things.
Oh my gosh. This thing's horribly buggy for the record. I think if you open your menus, you like start sliding is what it is. Let
you
me
do.
Go in here and I should be okay. Okay, I should be good now. You should be able to move.
Yeah, because you open your menu, you actually move forward faster than the boat.
Yeah, but if I'm inside here, I should be safe.
Yeah, if you have your menus open, it doesn't work.
Okay, I got an idea here. Okay, let me jump on you a second, Tater.
So where should we go?
I need to get on your head and then up.
Should I just go straight out into the ocean? Like straight out?
Might as well. I mean,
hold on a second.
Worst thing that could happen is we die and can't get our stuff back.
We need two logs.
For what?
A bench.
A bench.
Well, let's go get them.
Good luck.
If you go forward a little bit more.
No!
No!
It didn't work.
I stood still.
Go back, Tater. Go back. This is going to be a floating, Oh my gosh, you could use this to horribly bug stuff out. Like, you could literally make a flying fortress. No, I'm being serious. You could build on top of the boat and then move it, and then that stuff would just be floating in the air.
Oh my.
That would work. Guarantee you that would work.
Or once you build it, it becomes solid. Maybe. I just jumped from up right here.
I walked in the fire. Oh, that does work, actually. It's like you gotta do it just right. There we go.
Yeah.
What the crap?
Here, I'm gonna row out into the ocean.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I want to delete that thing, Ken. Can you delete it? Okay, I got it. I'll try one thing here, Tater, really quick.
Well.
Anybody got a stick for this thing? Try building this stick here, and this will test everything. Ken, stick a stick on this if you would, please. Okay, now row forward, Tater. Very, very gently. Yep, okay, that one stayed on there. We now have a decorative skull on the boat.
Like I told you, once you build it, it becomes solid.
Yeah, you may be right.
If that's the case, then we could build on top of the boat and make a floating fortress. Like a rowing fortress, and that would just be the coolest thing ever.
Yep. Yep, I just fell off. I'm good.
I don't think Tate was going to stop for you anyway.
Oh my gosh. What we need to do is build an easier way up here. I'm up. Well, we need to... There's some
actually,
trouble, sir, right?
You know what we should do?
Let's
just go around the whole island.
I don't think we can. Around it. I don't think we can.
Let's just go around till we can't.
You can probably go around the left side, maybe, and get to that sailboat, but I think we're going to run into the rocks right here.
What the crap? I fell off randomly.
Kitty, kitty, what are you doing?
The game doesn't work. Like, I'm slowly scooting to the forward at all times. Like, see this? Like, I'm not touching my anything, and I'm just slowly scooting.
Yep. Well, from what I've seen, your guy's just, like, tiptoeing towards the edge.
Yep, constantly.
He just keeps tiptoeing towards the edge of the boat.
We need to find some trees and build some stuff up here.
There's some trees.
Honestly, we probably should just take it back and build onto it, make a fortress.
I'll agree with Josh. Just build a cabin on top of the boat.
Or we could just build a second houseboat.
Build a houseboat on top of a houseboat.
Oh, yeah, actually. Hold on a second. Oh, hold on a second. Tater, stop rowing for a second. I want to check this out.
Oh, God. I mean, you could put the foundations for it on top of the houseboat and then move the houseboat. And that you can build the floating fortress.
What is
like
houseboat even under? You can build a dock, apparently. Okay, yeah, houseboat cannot be built on houseboat. We could build a dock, though.
Or a gazebo.
Can you build a gazebo?
If I can, I can't look at it because I can't adjust the distance away from me where the gazebo is going to spawn.
A gazebo on the boat. Let me see if I can do it too.
I don't see
a gazebo in here. Where is a gazebo at?
If you look under custom building.
Oh, yep, right there. Oh, no, this is building in the water is what this is building.
Yeah, but I think I could put it on top of the house, but if I can actually get it close enough to me. But...
Nope. Don't believe so.
And Tater just took off. He gave no warning that he was leaving.
Gazebo will not go on the houseboat. The important thing would be stairs, though. We want to build stairs. Where are you going, Ken?
Just over here, closer to the shore, so we can actually make
I fell off.
Make this viable.
Well, I think the first thing would be to build outward from the top, so to build stairs outward. So just leave the thing right there, where you had it, would have been good. Now you went too far.
I kind of want to see what Tater has over here. Looks kind of interesting.
It's enemy bases.
Oh.
Yeah, there's nothing over here, really. There's some cannibals who just ran off, but...
Alright, well, I say we go up into an area that has wood and...
Well, this area has wood up here, right up here.
I haven't seen one built up like this yet.
Just build locks, lads, I should do.
So where's wood at?
Up on the hill.
That's what I'm saying, that's a long ways.
I mean, you have to build a sled is one thing you have to do, which you have to do at our base, too.
Yeah.
Let's just take it back to base.
We have two options. We need to take it back to base and do what we've been doing, or we can go up into the mountains here and cut down those trees. I'm cool with doing either way.
I think let's go up in the mountains so we can explore some more of the land.
I keep randomly switching to the bad axe. I don't know why.
I did too. I've done it like three times.
I think it's bugged. I think it's bugged. Or it's like a certain key on the keyboard or something. I can't figure it out.
Well, we need to make a fire and eat. Because I'm hungry.
There's a fire on the boat.
That doesn't sound like a good thing.
It worked.
So how are things going for you, Art?
Well, I've got a couple traps set up here. And so far, there has been no cannibal show up whatsoever.
Wow.
Yeah, this fire.
The fire is just underwater right now.
Yeah, it's SpongeBob fire.
You had to ask about how it was going, and as soon as I said there was no cannibals, one of them goes, "Arrgh!" And I'm like, "Oh, screw you, buddy."
That's a pretty good impression, Art. I'll give you credit.
Yeah, we officially have SpongeBob fire on the boat.
That's going to like the snow area.
All right, I'm good.
Oh, here we go. Here's a dynamite place. You have a plus 20, Josh?
Yeah, I do actually.
Well, come to me. Little dynamite hole. Wait, what the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, it's a cannibal.
Oh. That's not good.
I think that was on Blaze's mic.
Oh, yeah, that was my bad.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to make it.
I forget Blaze has a strange echo effect for certain sound effects.
Yeah.
Where'd you go, Dorian?
Right here.
Come on.
Okay.
Good, come on. Be a good cannibal. Come into my
trap. I don't know if that's Blaze's mic echoing or if.
Watch out, Ken.
I know, it's over there. I know.
There's cannibals up in the snow right there.
You just throw a rock up in the air that has no physics?
A watch.
And rope.
Is there anything good?
Well, let's make a sled and let's try this moving fortress. Underwater is the best fire. You got that right, Omega V2, and welcome to the stream. Alright, I'm going to try to make us a log sled here.
Come on, there they are.
No idea how to make a log sled, for the record.
It's,
Oh, I got some deer.
Oh,
it's
found
under...
It.
Yeah.
Got it.
I'm gonna explore.
Well, I need more sticks, guys. I need 20 sticks for this thing.
Yeah, it takes a lot. I got quite a few of them here. Where you at? Oh, I see.
The thing's down there, yeah. I'm also covered in blood randomly for no reason.
Needs 10 more sticks.
This tree I cut here might break into sticks.
There's a hog! There's a boar!
Yeah.
I've never seen one of those.
Really?
Not in game, anyway.
What do you think you meant, real life, kid?
Well, I didn't know. I just forgot to clarify.
I mean, in his defense, if there was a boar randomly walking around my computer room, I'd be a little bit concerned, yeah.
fair point.
But I did grow up with one of them there farms.
Really?
Yeah, like, I lived at Donica's right next to a farm, and half my family owns farmland.
Aren't you hurting from being on fire? No, I jumped in the water. What the crap? These two cannibals, like, screamed at the same time and made this, like, strange noise.
That's alright, guys. I'm in the log sleigh by
myself.
There's
four cannibals on me. What the crap is going on? Now the boar is squealing? I'm scared.
The boar will attack you, I'm pretty sure.
It will.
I'm gonna let the boar attack the
damage,
cannibals.
But it does attack you. Oh, did I just find a cave? No.
Oh, I can't. Maybe, well, this log sled doesn't seem to work for me. There it is.
Nope, I found
cannibals nothing. Are still around. I just.
Yeah, I hear them.
There you go.
I will find something up here. I feel it.
Timber.
Well, currently,
I see. More. I think I just missed like 10 hits with my axe.
Lumberjack Simulator 5.
And it's freaking snow. I'm not seeing anything up here.
Boar is getting on my nerves, so I just killed it. I guess it added it to my list, though, that we have now. Well, my axe is. Oh, I'm holding the boar head. I was like, why is my axe not out?
There's nothing up here, man.
This is the part of the area that I didn't program yet.
There's nothing in the snow. Nothing.
It's probably where Timmy's gonna end up.
There's about five cannibals.
I just swung the axe once and there's no chopping sound, the tree just fell over.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go try our strategy here.
Probably gonna horribly fail. See, the boat's just gonna sink.
There's two options. It's either gonna turn into a mobile fortress, or two, it's gonna be a floating fortress that is not mobile. So there's two options here. Or three, it's just gonna blow up everything and all our hard work is gonna be for nothing.
Yeah. Well, it's just gonna sink.
Build it won't float. It will not float once you build it. I mean, like in midair, I mean.
Honestly, if it sinks and we have to actually go underwater to row the boat, that'll be hilarious. And I want that.
There's a dead shark here. I didn't even realize until just now. Oh, we should put a shark head on the front of this boat thing.
That would be so cool.
Yeah, we need to do it. If you want to go grab the shark head and build that, I'll go ahead and build the stairs.
Yep.
I'm swimming in the water in the snow.
Sounds like a bad combination.
I got my rabbit fur boots on, so it's okay.
Simple stairs should work. I actually may need you to come get on the row for a second, Ken.
That's fine, because I can't cut the head off the shark anyway. It just won't happen. Okay.
I messed up everything.
Well, you need it.
This stream viewer said, remember the Navy started off with rafts. No, actually, I'm good now.
Okay.
Just leave it right. Just don't move it. There we go.
I can't damage the shark. It's so twisted and deformed, and I just can't damage it.
Oh, well, wow. Option number two is what happens.
What happened?
It's a floating set of stairs.
Yep, we can literally make a floating fortress.
Really?
Yep.
It won't like it, not a floating as in water, but floating as in air.
Yep.
Oh my god. There's like 20 cannibals up here, guys.
That's why, Tater, you don't go off by yourself.
I'm running.
Well,
this yeah, I just want to point out this shark looks like a corkscrew now, but I still can't collect the head.
I just wish I'd quit getting my axe out. I got you here. Not sure what you're doing with it, but I got you.
You're not even chopping the shark. You're like 10 feet away from the shark.
I got the shark.
Now you have its head. The head popped out of nowhere and it's still on the original shark. What is this?
Okay, so we need to build a shark head on the front. So I'm sure we can actually do that, hopefully. See, head trophy. Here we go. Okay. Okay, I think this might actually work. I can't tell if it's... Oh my gosh, I can't even get on the boat!
Grab me a bottle of water.
Cam, will you come get on the oar so I can jump up on top?
Let me grab my water first. Hang on a second.
Why do we need 6 logs?
I got a better idea. Got a better idea, Ken.
Alright.
Do it the easy hard way. Okay, there we go. Head trophy. What in the world?
What are you doing?
Trying to build the head trophy thing and it's just not happening.
I've been holding this shark head for like 10 minutes now and it's frankly, it's starting to smell. It does. It's dead soulless.
I have no idea where it's going to go, but put the head somewhere there. Just look at the front of it and just put it somewhere. Ah, yes!
Perfect.
Beautiful. Absolutely it is perfect.
Perfect. Oh my
That's
god.
Awesome. That's awesome. That is absolutely
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
We actually ought to just put like a bunch of decorative skull, like animal heads across the front of it, like at that boar and whatever else we can put up there.
Oh. We can put just like trophies on it.
Yeah.
This can be the trophy boat.
Well, I'm going to go find a boar head. I'll be back.
I had a squirrel head, but I dropped it.
I can't believe that actually worked out like that.
Alright, let me push this log sled onto the... No, I can't.
I'm sure the boar stuff's probably despawned up here, but... Maybe not. I can't remember where I killed the boar at exactly, though. Oh, here's another boar. Doesn't even matter. Oh,
that's going to be completely backwards, but if it works.
How many more do we need? 5.
Yeah.
Well.
It's going to be completely backwards.
Josh, you bring 2 logs. When you come back down. Bring a boar.
I got it. I can't bring a boar because I'm bringing a log. Not a log. I can't talk. I'm not bringing a log because I'm bringing a boar. That's what I meant to say.
Jesus, man.
Maybe I can kick this log over to you. Nope. Ah, yep, I can't carry both. Boar head first.
Can you get 2 logs? I'll carry these halfway down, and then come back for 1 more. Actually, I'll throw these over the little...
Oh, we need to make a resting station on the boat, too. I actually got an idea. I think what'll be cool... What the crap? you just took both logs, one of each hand, and slapped them together like playing patty cake or something.
I threw the logs down the hill, and it worked.
What have you guys done? Why is the door up there?
I don't. That's the only way it was set. That's the only way it was set stable.
Doesn't matter.
Like, I tried rotating it around the other way, and it would not set stable that way. It was crooked all the shit.
All right, where's that boar head that I just had? Oh, there it goes. Well, that one doesn't look quite as epic, but it's there. Well, two more logs.
Hey, just get the last
log. I got him.
You know it's just gonna float here, right?
If it does,
it does. Might not, though. This one might actually sit. Like, we don't know.
It's true.
Move the houseboat.
Got it.
I can't jump for some reason.
That door. Oh,
I can't move it.
My. I see what's gonna happen already.
The houseboat doesn't move. There it goes.
Oh, it's moving.
Yeah, just wiggle.
I'm trying to move this houseboat and it's just not happening, guys.
Yeah, just keep trying. Just keep trying. Just keep swimming.
Like, it's literally not moving at all right now.
Well,
funny story.
It's a funny, yeah. It's funny you should mention that.
The trophies aren't really sticking to the houseboat.
No, they're not. You guys like push the boat at all or anything?
No. Yes.
Thank it. There we go. Thank you guys.
Did it actually work?
You spun me a little bit. Yeah. Here we go. I'm spinning.
Maybe you need to back up, Josh.
I'm backing up.
Well, use the left click then.
Now go forward.
Try both clicks.
I'm trying to go forward right now, and it's just not moving.
Probably because there's a cabin on top of it.
It's probably.
Push it, guys. Push it.
I'm trying. I'm doing my best. It's just not happening.
I think I'm pushing. I don't know.
I think we're moving, actually. Very slightly.
There we go.
Well, this is an interesting turn of events, guys.
Let me try to ruin it, Tater.
You try ruining it.
It's just a random floating boarhead and a random floating shark and just...
But what's ironic is that skull thing stayed on the boat. Why did the skull stay and the other two not? We need to push this thing with Tater.
The world will never know.
I don't think pushing it works.
It worked a second ago.
It's going completely pear-shaped. Like, this is going completely sideways.
Keep rowing, Tater, row!
I'm rowing.
You're probably right, Captain Hooch, but we're trying to salvage what is going on here.
Oh my goodness.
No wonder you're not rowing, it's not touching the water on half of it.
Let's get the damn cabin off here. Let's just...
Oh my fix, god.
Let me save out of the cabin really quick.
Oh wow. Boy, I wish you could have to come back and watch our streams and see this shit.
I don't want to destroy the cabin because like
I can sleep
I
in this cabin
there forevermore. Like the stairs.
But the houseboat's stuck.
I think we can
it's
push
stuck.
It. Let me give it another shot here.
We can sleep in this cabin. Shot. I just want to make that aware. We can sleep in this cabin where there's no floor.
I mean,
can we really?
Yes.
Push it, Tater, push it.
Words I never thought about here.
Push, Tater, push.
I think we're actually turning it very... No,
yep, yep. Oh, you're wiggling. Oh. It's wiggling. Keep doing what you're doing. You're shimmying out of there.
Doing something.
I'm shimmying it. Keep pushing whatever you guys are doing seems to help.
It's working, slowly but surely. Oh, we've almost got it out of there.
And maybe if you guys get over here to weigh it down, maybe there's weight management to this thing.
I doubt that.
Ken, come over here. You'll help me weigh it down on this side.
Well, I'm not that fat in game.
Let's go.
I don't think it's gonna make a difference, but it's worth a shot.
What's this thing caught on?
The cabin.
A cabin.
It's almost furry. Like, it's so close to being free of the cabin.
Well, you go row some more, Tater. We almost got it here.
Yeah, I'll go row. Jesus Christ, I jumped a mile in the air. That's tough. You guys push.
Push. Oh, it's that's it. Keep pushing. Do whatever you just did, Tater. Whatever you were just doing. Like 2 inches more. We almost got it. 2 inches more. No, do it the other way now, Tater. The other way. There you go. Oh, yeah, it's
back
free
it up.
Now.
It's free. It's free.
Now move. Yay, move.
Yeah.
It's free. It's free.
So I'm just going to screenshot this. I'm just going to screenshot this situation. I'm just going to post this. I'm just going to post it on the Steam forums. Be like, the houseboat is successful.
Just post it on Steam forums. Don't even give it any context. Just post it.
I can't believe we did it. Jesus Christ, that was a...
let's go light this underwater fire and cook something. That's what I'm going to do really quick.
I'm going to open this luggage over here. There's tons of luggage.
I'll cook some spoiled meat.
I've got all kinds of actual, like, deer. Like, that's still fresh, I'd say.
What events led up to this, says Captain Hooch. Well, they patched the game today and added a houseboat, and, well, this is what the houseboat enables.
The houseboat works.
It enables underwater fires. Apparently I'm going to have to eat one more thing here.
Yeah, there's 3 pieces of deer meat on there, so should be good to go.
What does your shirt actually say? I love travel, randomly?
Probably. Some kind of tourist bullshit, I'm sure.
Meat's like just sloshing around on the fire. There we go. What the? Are you seeing this?
What on earth? I don't know what just happened.
Well, that was interesting.
Well, I'm gonna walk back.
Like knocked off the houseboat. Good luck, Ken. I think the rain is making like the waves.
Yeah. The rain just ruined everything.
Back to base.
Well, we tried to build a cabin on top of the houseboat, and it took us too literally. That's all I'm gonna say. It took us too literally.
Yeah. We wanted a floating fortress, and well, this isn't the floating we had in mind.
Nope.
Well, Josh, let's just sleep. Are you on the houseboat?
Nope. It's just slowly floating away from us.
Well.
When you say slowly floating away, does that mean no one's on it and it's floating?
Yep, it's actually like jarring around and moving.
Go for it quickly! It's just like, it's like every like 2 minutes it scoots out like another 5 inches, like it's alive, trying to sneak away.
Oh my god! What's happening?
What is going on? You're like, it's like, what is going on? Kid?
I'm trying.
Kids getting pulled out to sea. The other toe's too strong.
That's not where I need to go.
Yeah, there you go. You got it. Bring that baby in.
I'm trying.
Actually, park it below these stairs, and I'm going to try to build some more stairs onto it. Okay, stay where you're at so I can get on top of it a second. I need you to get back on the oar for a second. Oh, what the crap?
Yep.
Stay on the oar, kid.
So just for trivia's sake, dynamite will bring a tree down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, as I just horribly float into the air.
Oh my.
Well, here we go. I'm where I wanted to be, actually. Okay, just hold it there for a second.
I'm doing my best.
Okay, this doesn't work at all. This doesn't work at all. Oh, actually, wait, maybe it...
Oh my gosh.
So a man who used to live at the ocean, this is pretty par for the course. Well, that's good to know. All right, just stay right there, Ken. Do not move.
I'm not.
Okay, good. I got it. I got the stairs. Don't know what the purpose of those stairs are, but they're there now. You can go ahead and move it slightly away.
Okay.
I'm not sure what we're building off this, but any ideas are appreciated. I probably should have brought the log sled, but I didn't.
Did we try building a bench on top of this thing?
No, I was actually, yes. I was going to build a bench inside so that way you could sit and actually see out the window without crouching. That was my plan.
Okay.
So let's go ahead and do that. Like, build a bench facing the outward from inside.
All right.
I got the window.
See if I can bring the log sled back. Well, somebody is going to have to stay on the houseboat, otherwise we're going to lose it. Like, it's going away from me faster than I could swim.
Wow.
Like, every time I get close to it, it just scoots a little bit further away.
I have a feeling there's going to be a patch in, like, 24 hours. Going to be, like, fixed houseboat. That's just going to be the only patch note. Okay. Just row out to sea and don't look back, says Omega. That's probably what we should do.
What in the world?
Are you rowing on land?
I am.
What? You like knocked the book out of my hands, like I can't even click the next screen here now.
Oh my god.
Oh no. No.
Okay,
no.
I found the bench. What are you doing, kid? What have you done? No, kid. No.
I'm not even doing anything. You just come look.
Bad things have happened.
It's too late now. I'm going to die.
I just turned around and... Can you row backwards at all, Ken? Oh, well, you're you going to row? What's going on? Bay? Stop rowing, kid. Stop. Stay where you're at.
Yeah.
Stay where you're at.
We didn't need to build this thing on the water at all. We can actually get across
land surfer.
Faster than this thing.
Oh my gosh, we need to try this. We need to just take it up the mountain here. Oh gosh, let me see if I can even get this thing up on the...
I'm dying. Where you at, Josh?
I'm right here jumping around you.
Okay.
This doesn't work at all. Alright, take us into the fort. Well, let me jump up top and I'll guide you into the forest, Ken.
Alright.
Alright, take a... Well, you went too fast. You went way too fast.
I can only go as fast.
No, Ken, you need to turn backwards and then turn left. Yeah, there you go. Now turn left to go up the hill behind you.
I can't turn.
I'm dying. I want to steer this land boat.
Yeah, have at it. Have at it. No, what you really need to see is... Do you see these... Like, the smoldering logs as a tail behind this thing? Like, do you see this?
I don't know why this works.
That's it. I'm done.
Well, it's not moving too much now, Ken. We may have messed it up.
I probably because I jumped on it.
Oh, it's moving again, slightly. I'm trying to take it up the mountain, and I don't think it's possible.
I don't think...
Oh, what have I done?
What in the world?
I'm just going to keep going with it.
What have you done, Josh? Oh my god. No, look, do you see this tail? Do you see this tail of smoldering logs behind it?
What?
Do you not see this?
I don't see anything.
Oh wow. No. You'll have to just...
Tater, you need to get here right now.
I can't. I'm all the way at the base.
How'd you get back to the base?
I ran.
You missed out on everything.
Wait a second, there's still hope. There's still hope. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm in the houseboat. I'm stuck in the houseboat now, probably. Oh, this is so buggy.
Oh, Oh, we're both stuck. Oh, there it goes. I got
jump
out.
Can.
Row, row, row your boat
row
gently
your
on the
boat.
Land.
You what? Apparently have the ability to row that thing at instant speed. I can't do it for some reason. Here, let me get on. Hold on. Okay, go. Row it now. You're safe. Row, row. Row, row up the hill. There's a rock in front of you. You're going to have to cut right. Go back and cut right. There's still a massive rock in your
hey,
way.
It's really... Yeah, I can't see it, though. That's the only problem. Okay, I see what you're talking about. There's a massive rock off to my right, too. I can't... Well, you know what? Let's get this thing back in the water. First of all.
What are you doing, kid?
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to do things, and it's just not working.
Whatever you do, do not let go of that orcs. If you do, we'll never get it back. You just keep rowing.
I'm just staring at the stars. I'm just staring at the stars.
Keep rowing, Ken. Wiggle it. Wiggle back and forth. You're spinning. Okay, good, good, good. Now.
Josh, I just want to tell you, I'm not touching the controls.
What?
I've not been touching them for like the last minute.
Oh, Tater, Art, you guys need to see this.
This is ridiculous.
I think this is how the ancient Mayans built like, fortresses.
I don't even know where I'm at.
Hello. Hello, hello.
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 Oh, okay. I'm back now,
what's
I guess.
What's going on? Oh, there you go. You're almost in the water, Ken. You're almost in the water. It's fallen. Yes!
And I did nothing. I did absolutely nothing to get it here.
Row forward. You're in the water again. You did it. You did it.
I did absolutely nothing to do that. Like, I didn't touch it. As soon as it went skyward, I just didn't touch it.
I said we take this houseboat back to home base.
Yep.
What's it take to make the rabbit fur boots?
Rabbit fur?
Rabbit fur.
And
wait, Ken, wait. You
what?
Leave it. The water is overtaking me.
Hold
okay.
on, I'm trying to...
Okay, now you can go, Ken.
Well, I can't make them again, so I don't know what they took. It's a rabbit fur.
I'm just gonna try this nonsense.
I
think
it's
like rabbit fur, like three rabbit fur and rope or something like that.
Okay.
Three rabbit fur.
But if you're not careful, you'll make a quiver. Because you make a quiver
yeah.
out of rabbit fur and rope too.
Yeah, I made a quiver a minute ago and kind of, yeah.
This thing goes across water slow and it does land.
It really does.
Like, I feel like I'm not going anywhere. Probably because there's a huge sandbar in front of me I'm about to hit.
I'm going to try something here if it ever works. The answer is it doesn't.
Josh, am I going to clear that sandbar over to the left?
You tell me. I can't see. It's dark. Yeah,
can't
you're
either.
Clear. You're
okay.
Clear from what I can tell.
I can't see. I can only see like what's directly to the right of this boat. That's it.
Yep. Like, I don't know what they were thinking about the design of this thing. Like, what it should have is a row on each side. And then, like, to steer it, you have to have two people to steer it. That would be cool.
Yeah.
Now, Josh, think about what you just said. Two people who are going to be coordinated enough to turn a boat in the same direction.
That's the point. The houseboat's only for advanced darkness.
Yeah.
I see this boat spinning in circles for days.
What do you think it's doing now, Ken? Hold on a second. I fell off the boat again. Off the boat, baby. Hold on. Let me jump on top here while you're stopped. I mean, you know there's a problem when you have to use your teammate's stationary body to jump up on top of the boat. You can row it across land. You can use the boat to build floating objects. Oh, my Lord. I can't get up.
They make appeal for that.
Okay, stay. Do not move, Ken. What the crap? Ken, I feel like you're changing your camera angle or something.
I'm not.
What the crap? Like, I there we go. Go forward yonder.
Forward, water horse.
What do you call something that's both like land and water mobile?
Amphibious? There's
some word for that. Is it amphibious?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Are you quitting, Tater?
He just left. He's not even Discord anymore.
He might have DC'd.
Well, I guess you're going to call Tom Warner. Get Lord Shun back in here.
Oops. I mean, we can actually have six players in one server.
Oh god, I don't even want to think of that chaos.
This is kind of peaceful to just drift across the sea in this houseboat.
It's going to be real peaceful once we get up on land.
Very true, Omega. Hundreds of millions of years have led up to this point. Of making floating objects. Like, really, if we were dedicated enough, we could actually do something pretty cool with the floating objects, though. And we could make, like, a... Actually, that's what we should do. We should just make, like, a log cabin that floats. And then build stairs up to it.
Yeah, we could do that.
Then we would have a floating log cabin for safety.
And we could just build platforms all the way across the water. Just have floating cabin. Just have a whole floating
left.
City.
I want to turn left, Ken. You're kind of running straight towards the land.
I thought that was our intentions.
Well, I just fell off the boat. Actually, I'm like in the boat. Well, okay. I'm just gonna ride it. I'm on the outside of the front of the boat. Like, just never stop. The momentum will keep me plastered against it.
Well, there's rocks here. Gotta turn.
I just said that. Just said that. Close enough for me.
Am I hung on a rock?
You're hung on me is what you were hung on. We're back, Balae. You missed a lot, but it's okay.
We'll see if we can recreate it. Yep, here we go.
Balae, come look at this. Just ride it straight up to Balae, Ken. Just ride it straight up to Balae.
I would, but I'm on the other side of the island.
Oh, what? What are you doing over there?
I kind of got over here and got caught out in the dark, so I just made like a little makeshift camp.
What are you doing, kid? No!
I'm completely upside down. Nope,
I want you to go back and watch this stream.
Oh my goodness.
What is this like glinting in the sunlight over here?
I don't know what's happening right now.
Like, what the heck?
I'm glitched through the boat. What is going on?
Oh my gosh! What just happened?
What?
Oh, I just horribly set off your trap.
Oh, which one?
Your stick file trap.
Oh. Yeah, you can reset them, but yeah I set them up so that way hopefully if the can will show up, you know, at least it takes out one or two.
Well.
Okay.
Speaking of cannibals.
Hold on, let me quit getting my axe out. This guy's like hissing at me.
Yep.
Ken is the best land driver that we've ever had, plain and simple.
this thing's upside
now,
down.
Not only are we driving this thing, but I'm pretty sure it's upside down too.
No, it's not. It's not anymore.
Oh, okay, it must have flipped itself then. Yeah. It's a land boat. Like, this rock is just ruining everything. So you can't, like, turn it on land, but you can drive it on land. Like, the pioneers used to ride these babies for miles.
Exactly.
We don't have the technology.
We just don't have the heart.
We're doing it now. We are doing it. We're doing it now. Ken, can you push the cabin?
Can I push the what?
I messed it up, I believe.
What in the world?
Like, if you could get the cabin to push forward, like, up this hill slightly, I think we could do good things. Well, that actually worked. Do what you were just doing, Ken. Let me hold it in backwards, and you do what you just did. That seemed to work, actually. Maybe it doesn't make any difference. I think it works better when you row it for some reason. Like, when I row it, nothing happens. Yep, you just slide across the mountain. Well, it's like the cannibal beach party's here.
I'm not even touching anything.
You're on a rock. You're on a rock.
I'm not even touching anything. Well, the houseboat is upside down in the water. What?
These cannibals are just too hungry to kill me.
What has just happened? Where am I?
Kid, how'd you get over there?
I have no idea. I've just been holding the mouse button.
I literally just turned my camera for 2 seconds to stab a cannibal and I turned around. If we could ever get it up to full speed. If we could ever get it up to full speed. Oh, there you go. Now you're going full speed. What have you done?
I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Like, I just hit buttons and it just does things. You got a cannibal behind you.
I'm killing one. There's like three behind me. I'm just going to ignore them.
Okay, now I'm right set up again.
Okay, now row towards the camp.
If I just click it a little bit at a time, it does a whole lot better.
Really?
Yep.
It's like a Molotov at me.
It's fairly manageable like this.
It's true, this is pretty terrifying to see. Every time I turn around, Ken, you like have this in this amazing new angle. Alright, you need to see this so much. You really need to just come see this.
I plan to venture back that way. I'm making my way around to you guys.
I can't turn it at all, Josh. Like, no matter what I do, I cannot turn this thing
at
all.
Yeah, it's like the turning doesn't work on land, but the forward and backward does. It's weird. I'm trying to push it for you. I don't know if it's gonna work.
Which way are you trying to push it?
But there you go. You just turned it. You turned it. You did good. There you go. Now just row it straight. Just go.
I have no control over which way it turns. Oh, I think it's stuck.
Row it backwards.
I just like how every single time I row, it has the sound effect of it going into water, even though it's not.
There you go. You're tilting it. You're twisting it. There you go. Row, 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 baby. I'm gonna go wash the blood off my hands.
I'm stuck, I think. Yep, nope, yep, nope. It's not doing it.
Yeah, there you go, you're moving.
Yeah, there we go. This just reminds
me of... I
already
know what I'm gonna title this episode. This episode's gonna be just entitled Land Boat with no explanation.
Just call me Long John Silver.
Well, you're successfully spinning in a circle, Ken.
Yeah.
Here's another random cannibal.
Hey, if there just wasn't so much junk on land like row over, I'd be okay.
Yeah, I wonder what would happen, being serious, if you drove that into the C-note. Like, I wonder if you would actually live. I guess you would.
I'm doing my best. I am trying. Like, I'm wholeheartedly trying.
It's no easy task to be an expert land boat.
It really is. I just think of Long John Silver, and it randomly reminds me of 7th grade. I had to read Treasure Island as a book report. And... I never
read that. You need to let Balae see this before you go into the C note. Yeah. Nah. The problem is, if you go into the C note, you'll never get out unless you go all the way around.
But like my seventh grade book report, I was supposed to write about, you know, Treasure Island, and I read like the first chapter of the book. It bored me to death. I knew nothing about it, and I mean nothing. I knew zero about this book besides the first chapter and the major characters' names, and just completely winged it. I just completely come up with everything off that book report just off the top of my head. Just completely rambled throughout the whole thing, got an A+, 98 on it.
Probably because it was more an effort thing than a detail thing.
I don't know
land
what's happening.
Bumper cars, that's an idea.
I don't even know what's happening right now. Where am I going?
I'm just resting because I have no energy.
I just marked another hole entrance.
Okay.
I'm upside down and sideways on this land boat, and it's sliding somewhere, and I have no clue where I'm going.
It's sliding towards base, actually.
Is it?
Oh my gosh. I hope a developer of the game just comes in here and watches this. Look what monstrosity they've created.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. We're taking off. I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. Oh, now I'm stuck again.
I just really want Ark to see it.
I am up in a tree.
What?
I am 100% off the ground in a tree.
You're not in a tree at all, sir.
What?
There's not a tree anywhere near you.
What am I?
You're like near a tent.
Oh, I see trees around.
Tents right here.
There's a tree limb in my face, and I just...
You're over a hole, actually, like a hole that we can go into.
Yeah, that's where we go into. That's one of the ways we go into the C-note.
Yeah, that's what you're over.
Okay, now I'm getting back level again.
Yeah, now you're good.
Marked another hole. Good God, they're all over the place.
Oh, you pushed me. Oh my gosh, you about knocked me. You're stuck on a tent here, Ken, is your problem. You got to back up.
Oh my gosh,
I just fell in the hole.
Oh no. Did you live?
When you said hole.
Revive me. You're going to need to get out and revive me, please.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there's a rope to climb down. Just slide down the rope.
Wow. Quickly. Yep.
I wasn't paying attention. Are you coming down?
I am. This is a long ways down.
I know.
All right. I'm officially on the other. I can see you guys from where I am now.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you made the blowing noise. I looked right at your character's ass, and you made the blowing noise.
Hey, you know when people die, they void their bowels. So I mean, you know.
Is that the sound you make when you void your bowels?
I don't know. I mean, you know.
Kinda similar.
I guess it depends on what's up there when you decide to void, right?
You know what?
I mean, if you were like a gay clown, I'm sure that's what it would sound like.
Whenever I die, I'm gonna shove a party favor up my ass and just see what happens.
Okay, let me get out of this hole. Thank you. Okay. So now just
where you at, Art?
I am out of the way. Art is coming from this
right
angle.
Here at base.
Okay, just come over here to the right of base. I just spilled water all over me.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I just spilled water all over me.
I did that earlier, actually. Speaking of water, I'll go and drink some.
Yep. Keep coming this way, Balae. You almost made it.
Here you go. Take a look at this. Balae's covered. Come out like armor and. Row, Ken. Show Art what you got.
Oh my god.
You're running into a rock, Ken. You're running into a rock and a tree.
Here we go.
Yep. Row. This makes no sense.
Oh, you turned it over.
Yep. Yep, here
oh,
we go.
Still, you're about to go into a pond.
Yep.
Well, there you go. Go into the pond.
Nope. I refuse to accept this fate. I don't even know what's going on right now. Like,
so
I'm stuck
what
inside
we've
been
the doing boat. For 30 minutes, Art.
Am I going up or down the hill?
You're on a tent.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I see it.
You're literally just on top of the tent still.
Yep.
Explore Ledge Cave. Apparently, we got a new to-do list. I guess that's regarding this hole here.
Yeah. There you go. You're making progress, Ken.
I hope so, because the only thing I can see is the fucking sky.
We'll push you.
Oh, wait. I see. I'm leveling
up. I'm actually
out.
Up on top of this thing.
I'm leveling up. Here we go.
I'm curious
here
how
we
this
go.
Is going to happen. Well. You're about to do it. If you take a left, you will drive into the C note.
I'm trying my best. I have no control of which way this thing spins.
We could just leave it here. Just have it there. It is making water noises. I hear it now.
Yeah. the thing about it is, it's not even make it's making water noises. I'm on land, but it's making water noises at the wrong time. I'm glitching out.
Oh, now you really are in a tree. Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
I'm not touching anything.
It's having
hands
seizures.
Off. Hands off.
You literally. Oh my gosh.
Hands are off.
I wish you could see it from my angle, Ken.
That's me clapping because my hands are not on the anything.
I don't know what to say about this. Yeah, just come here and look at it. Just get off the thing and come here and look at it.
I don't want to. I'll just watch your stream later.
Oh, shit. There's cannibals.
I'll let the cannibals kill me. Just keep watching this. Somebody left the base open. There's like six cannibals inside now.
I'm in a tree.
Well, I'm going to let you do that while I go take care of cannibal business here.
Oh, wait, here we go.
Oh, blazing base random. I didn't even know you were in there, man.
Here we go. I'm slowly rotating around. I'm rotating around. I'm turning. I'm flipping upside down again.
Okay. I'm coming back.
Oh, I don't know where I'm at. I don't know where I'm going.
Well, just attack me? I don't know. Ken, where are you at?
I see.
Never mind. Call the amber lamps. What?
I have
Ken,
no...
Ken, did you fall into the C-note?
Nope, I'm...
Oh, you're about to. You're about in the C-note, sir.
Yep. Yep.
You're almost there. He's gonna go down the hill and you're in there. I'm not sure if that's what you're trying to do, but you're close to it.
I'd rather just try to go up a tree.
You're stuck on a log is the problem. There you go. You're about over the log. Yeah, there you go.
Like, I have no control over which way this thing goes. I need to go forward or back. I can row forward or back.
You're going into the sea now, sir.
Goodbye, cruel world.
You know, I would have jumped out at the last second. You're in, kid. Just jump out. Jump out now. Oh, well, I actually stopped moving when you got out.
Oh.
Wait a second. Let me go ahead and screenshot this beauty. It's lived a good life, but all good things, like, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. It needs to be put down. It needs to be put down.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Ken. Goodbye, Ken. Goodbye.
What are physics? Just what are physics?
I
think it's a good question to ask at this point.
What's happening to you right now? Because you're just stuck on my screen. Are you moving at all?
Nope. Just get Stephen Hawking on the phone.
Move it. Can you move backwards, forwards, anything? Oh, there. Oh my gosh. Ken, you're floating above the C note. Art, come here. Ken, do not let go of the rowboat. Art, come here right now.
Oh my god.
This is the best thing I've ever done in my life.
This is it. This is what we waited all of our lives for, is this moment.
Just keep going, see what happens.
I'm waiting on Art to see it. I'm just waiting on Art.
I can see.
Oh, can you?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm over on the other corner. You know, when the to-do list said find a way down into the crater, I don't think this is what you ever had in mind.
It's true, kid. If you never look down, you'll never fall, just like Looney Tunes.
How epic would it be if he looked down as a joke and then it fell?
Yep. I'm looking down. Like, I'm hovering above the center of the C note. Oh my goodness.
What were they thinking releasing this thing?
I don't think they were.
I mean, it's in single player, but if you're in multiplayer, it doesn't exist. That's the first time they've added it.
Well, apparently they need to do some work, because I'm pretty sure this is not what's supposed to happen.
I can control it in midair like I can on the water. Like, I can actually control it this way.
This is what nature intended for the human race, says Rebecca.
Oh, Lord.
I'm not sure what to say about this. Like, I'm just kind of in awe. I did not expect this in any way.
Like, the sad part about it is I really need to eat soon, and I can't, if I jump off, I know I will die.
Yeah, you'll probably fall to your death. I mean, you should actually be able to drive it up to the other side.
That's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna fly this thing completely over to the other end of the world.
Do you have an idea, Hooch? You have your cannibal-proof base. This is true. Cannibals definitely could not get to us in a floating, in a houseboat floating over the sea night.
That's what we should have done. We should have just drove this thing out in the middle of the
really
sea
night. We could, actually. We could build out to it.
No, you don't understand, Joe. We could build platforms on top of this thing and just slowly move it out as we need another platform.
Here's Cannibal Jack. How you beat the forest. This is true.
Yep. I have a really bad feeling once I hit land over here, it's just all going to come to an end.
Well, you're not moving up is the problem.
I can't.
Well, you may have a problem then. Wait, no, if you go towards where we built up, you should be able to get onto our steps over there. Huh. You know what's interesting? Those ropes do go all the way down, by the way. I can see them from here.
Yeah, they do. They go all the way down. I see a random I see a random cave entrance on the side of the sea note over here.
Oh, then you do. Maybe you should try to get to that.
What do you think I'm doing?
We did it. We beat the game.
No, the,
you
what
know, there's probably some developer out there who's like, you know, I've put this cave here. Nobody will find this without like hours and hours of playing. He's going to drop in, see y'all stream and go, them sons of bitches.
Now, those ropes you're seeing, Josh, that's the base for the platform that goes down. That's the foundation for the platform.
Oh, is that not the rope?
No.
Oh, okay.
Now, I can see the rope from here. The rope only goes about 6 inches down from the platform.
Gotcha. Well, you're almost right above that cave. I can't tell exactly where you're at.
Yeah, I can't drop down to it, though.
But like, the question is, though, if you drop down, Ken, you'll never get back. We'll never get back to the houseboat.
Nope. Tater left.
I think you're slowly falling downward, or else I'm moving uphill, one or the other.
You're moving uphill.
Yeah, I was.
Like, Tater left at the worst possible time.
He did.
He missed out on all this.
Just drive over to the ledge, and then maybe you can actually park it there, and we can get back in it. Like the one where we built down.
Yeah.
See if you can drive it over there.
I am slowly falling, though. I'm losing altitude.
Really?
Yep.
Well, you better quickly get over to that thing then.
Like, I'm not losing altitude like in a quick manner. It's just every time I move, it just slowly sinks.
You're getting where you need to be. You're getting where you need to be.
Yep. Well, we just need to email the developers like, well, here's our bug report. The houseboat flies.
The land boat, which is. Oh gosh. This amphibious travel.
It's not just amphibious. Like this is multi-purpose.
Ken, you can perfectly park that against that thing. That, Ken, you did it. Just get off of it now. You're perfect.
Yep.
That is a perfect park. Park that thing beautifully.
Oh, just that's so ridiculous.
We should just not tell Tater any of this happened and then just go over here and he'll just see it.
No, even better. You get him on the boat and while he's not paying attention, you go over the crater and you're like, hey, Tater, look down.
This is true. This does go on land, air, and sea.
Yep. Well.
I'm basically done with life now. We beat the game.
Yep. Oh man. I just don't know what to do with myself anymore.
I don't either. Like I feel like life is complete now. I've achieved utter happiness. Let's go ahead and get my floating sap collector here.
By the way, if y'all need food, there's plenty on the
I do. Like I'm my character's starving. Almost.
I might have done a little bit of hunting while I was out earlier.
Ah, now the truth comes out. Well?
We'll need 4 sticks.
I might be able to help you out with that.
Where
you
at?
I just like how Art came out of the forest wearing like this forest armor.
I mean, supposedly it's supposed to make you hard to, it's hard to see and stealthy, so I'm hoping that will help hunt, but we'll see.
Well, is there anything else you guys want to do on this right now? Like any other goals?
Nothing can top that. They can't program in anything as good as that.
They really can't. I give you credit for that.
No, Art's stuck just in a walking cycle, just standing here.
Oh, you know what? Something I've been wanting to try.
Do you see this, Josh?
What?
I think Art DC'd.
No, I'm still here.
What?
You was just standing in one place, just walking forward perpetually.
No. Nah. As far as I know, I'm okay.
I have filled the pot up with water, and I'm going to boil it. I'm now boiling water.
Son of a gun, that's how you turn, that's the other way you turn clean water into, or polluted water into clean, okay.
Yep. Well, it was already clean water, but.
Yeah, but that makes sense, that that's how you actually, like, you know.
See, I'm sure that this decaying body won't pollute our food at all.
Nah. Add flavor.
I know I have a pot in my inventory. There it is.
Yeah, they're in like a weird... Well, here's an infinite cycle of birds.
Apparently I can't collect it from the ocean, though. Whatever, just sleep. Just sleep.
Yeah, let's go ahead and sleep.
Okay.
Okay, I've not been recording this. I'm going to have to pull it off of YouTube once it actually uploads.
What do you mean? Oh, you're not recording. I got you. Yeah.
No, if I'm streaming this for sure. I just don't have, like, the actual, just the raw gameplay footage. It's just my stream.
Gotcha.
It's kind of unfortunate, but it is what it is. Because I could technically set it up with the NVIDIA Shadow Play to capture the gameplay and then have my stream separate and all that mess. I may have to do that for the future.
Shouldn't there be a way through OBS to make it record as well as like
stream? Yeah, it does. It stream at the same time.
You can record and stream at the same time, but it only captures whatever you're streaming.
Yeah.
It doesn't just capture raw gameplay footage.
I like how my garden just died, apparently.
Just died?
Yeah, my garden did.
Oh, no, it didn't die.
Not the exterior one, the inside one just is empty.
Yeah, it didn't die.
What happened to it?
It may have been ravaged by a hungry person a little while ago.
Well, at least we know what happened now. We got two gardens, too.
You know, since I found the pouch is amazing.
For the berry pouch, yeah.
Yeah.
Can you put anything else in the pouch other than berries?
So far, I haven't found anything that you can put in there other than berries, but you can put all different types of berries, whether they're good to eat or not. So I have circled all the way around to the other side of the island, made a whole perimeter around the island. Them two holes were all I found, but...
Wow.
So I don't actually know if there's, you know, any point to exploring the rest of this part of the island or moving on to like another part.
Yeah. Oh, I see you got quite a few traps here.
Yeah. Whoa!
Oh my lord, you scared me to death, Ken. Did I trigger that or you?
I think I did. It's...
Well, I think I found your morning crew.
I hear them, but don't see them.
Or at least one of them.
Oh, I see. Behind you, Balae. He's throwing a Molotov on you.
That's probably not good, me with all these leaves on me. I would imagine I am very flammable.
I set myself on fire.
You're very flamboyant. Well, I don't know where the cannon is.
That's how that trap works. Okay, reset that one.
Yeah, that was weird. It's like you have to like run right through here.
Yeah. That seems something more like a door, like a door trap or something.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh well.
But now this one's in a really good spot over here.
Yeah, I like where this one's at.
How does this one work though?
When you walk in front of it, it'll just pop up on you.
Like it did for me a minute ago.
Oh, this is one big trap. I see now. I was confused. Gotcha. That's pretty cool.
You really should have just built that, like, just right here.
I thought about that, but I was afraid, like, we wouldn't be able to get through it. But now after I see it, yeah, that would make a lot more sense. Interesting. So I'm hungry and thirsty. Okay.
Well. Oh my gosh, I can't walk past the trap.
That's my water. Don't you touch it.
What water? That water? That water down there? Oh, can you actually feel your... Oh, wait, I still have... Okay, I got a little bit of water out of one of the turtle shells like 3 days ago, and my canteen still has water in it, so I don't know exactly what I did.
Wow. Well, I'm willing to call it there unless you guys have anything that you want to specifically do, and if you do, I'll stay on for it.
I'm done.
Anything you're wanting to specifically do first start?
Nah, not really. I just was coming to play around and see what was going on.
Gotcha.
And apparently build my stuff up.
Well,
we actually made quite a bit of progress and made one of the funniest streams that we've probably ever done.
Yeah, that was interesting.
So this is a good thing. Well, we'll call it there then.
Alrighty. Yeah, let me save real quick.
So if you go to your status, it'll actually tell you like you have cold armor. So apparently the boots do help you some with cold armor.
Yeah.
Although I really want them to fix this inventory so it's not such a giant pain in the butt. For some stuff.
And Josh is muted again.
Balae Omega V2 said to tell you hi.
Hello, Omega.
I don't know who he is or...
That's the guy that dropped into my Warhammer stream the other day and we chatted up for a long time.
Oh, is that somebody you know?
I don't think I know him. Cool. If I do, I don't. If I do, I apologize because I don't mean to.
For those of you watching, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. And check back next time. Well, folks, I think that was one for the ages. As I said, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check back next time, and I really don't think we're going to find anything to top that. That was one of the more interesting things I've ever done. So, thanks for those of you that are watching. Thanks for joining me this time, and we'll see you next time.
What?